There's nothing easy about putting your face all over Facebook, YouTube, TikTok. I know, because as Stu knows, and a few other people know, my confidence on camera was so bad. Literally, I would just shit myself. But do you know what? Now I'm starting to get jobs or customers getting hold of me saying, oh, I saw your video on YouTube, or oh, the reason why I picked you is because I like someone that puts their work up for criticism. So it kind of takes a lot of bollocks to do it. I wouldn't, under any circumstances, say that I'm the finished article, but over a period of time, I have implemented a lot of what Stu's taught us. I'm implementing pretty much everything that he's doing. And then I think to myself, why am I always top on Google? Why do I feel like I'm now becoming quite successful? Well, I did my tax return the other day. I was going through all of my tax accounts and I'm saving up for a mortgage. So obviously the emphasis is the higher I earn, the better house I get. So last year, I actually had a better year than I thought. So I've earned double since being on Stu's program than I did the year before. And I think my biggest take from what Stu teaches is the deposit. I used to always never have any money. I used to get to Selco or B&Q and I'd be stood there in one and I'm like, fuck. I have to keep change, like moving money from account to account, taking from my personal, taking from my tax account, and then just constantly running around the circles. Now it's mandatory. You won't get me. I won't even entertain it. I won't even put it into my diary until people pay the 25-50% up front. You just can't beat all the knowledge that Stu's given you. I'll be honest, it's not nice to come home and start making changes to your website after you've just been quoting and you're getting home at 5, half 5 and there's things to do around the house and stuff. You've got to do it. No one else is going to do it. But yeah, I thought I'd just whack my 10p in and yeah, hope you're all doing good, guys.